You're looking at the future. What home entertainment has never been, but what it will be for the coming decades. You're looking at me on LaserDisc, a new technology that may be the most important entertainment media and educational tool yet devised. A system that makes a reality of the unfulfilled dreams of television. And we're proud to say that it's made by Pioneer. The future, unfulfilled dreams, is Pioneer promising too much? Stay with us a few minutes. You may decide we aren't boasting nearly enough. In our century, there have been a number of milestones in entertainment. Edison gave the world recorded sound. And people who might never see great performers in a concert hall could suddenly hear them in their own homes. Scratchy, but Caruso. Then came silent movies. And America could see its great performers, but couldn't hear them. And then to movies came sound. It made comedies funnier.
And it ain't a fit night out for man or beast.
It made dramas more dramatic.
You cad! You dirty swine! I never cared for you, not once. I was always making a fool of you. You bored me stiff. I hated you.
And for the first time on film, you could hear Bing sing.
So you can lay your dough down when I go.
Movies were getting better and better. But what did the family do when they stayed home? Enter radio.
Now we present once again Backstage Wife, the story of Mary Noble, a little Iowa girl.
Charlie, don't tell me that you have wrecked that train.
I don't know who else to pin it on.
You don't.
I am Sherlock Holmes, and I know everything.
I'm asking you who's on first.
Just as they'd added sound to movies, now they added pictures to radio. And we got television. Now, people were simply fascinated by television. Looking back on those days, you begin to wonder what could possibly have fascinated them. Well, over the years, the shows on television improved. The screens got bigger, even the commercials got more entertaining. But the next milestone was not in television. It was in sound. High fidelity made sound come alive, and almost from the very beginning, one name emerged as the leader in the field, Pioneer. Today, Pioneer is clearly the leader in receivers, the leader in speakers, the leader in tape decks, the leader in virtually every phase of audio equipment in America. No wonder, then, that when a new technological breakthrough created LaserDisc, Pioneer should be leading the way. Pioneer LaserDisc is not simply the next logical step. It's a leap into the future, a coming together of the best of movies, the best of high fidelity, the best of television, a technology that takes each of these entertainment forms to places they've never been, to excellence they've never before achieved. Well, there's so much to tell you, but let's begin at the source. Now, this is a LaserDisc. It looks like a phonograph record, but it isn't that at all. The LaserDisc system delivers both an exceptional picture and high-fidelity audio track by means of a laser beam, making this the first consumer laser product in history. As you can see, I'm handling the disc in a way you could never handle a phonograph record. You see, the disc used in the Pioneer player is remarkably durable. Neither fingerprints nor minor surface scratches can hurt it. And since the Pioneer LaserDisc player uses a laser light beam instead of a needle or a video head, nothing ever touches the disc, so there's nothing to distort. Unlike records or videotape, the image on laser disc is preserved forever. But let's talk for a moment about the quality of what you see in here. This is a standard TV like the one you have at home. In fact, the Pioneer LaserDisc Player can be connected to any TV simply by attaching one wire. When the player is not in use, your TV works the way your TV normally works. But when the LaserDisc is in use, it offers a picture the likes of which you've never seen on TV before. Because the unique laser optical system transmits a picture that is substantially clearer than video cassette tape and as clear as the best broadcast reception. The LaserDisc can be played without using anything but a TV, as you're hearing it now. But there's another thing that Pioneer LaserDisc technology offers. When used as a part of a fine high-fidelity system like this Pioneer receiver and these two Pioneer HPM speakers, our LaserDisc player offers something that neither TV nor videotape has ever offered. True high fidelity with complete stereo separation. Once having heard great stereo sound along with a great picture, could you ever go back to this? We think not. By this time, you may be wondering, well, how does the Pioneer LaserDisc player work, and how does a laser beam put both sight and sound on the television? We've created a little animated film to explain it. This is a microscopic view of the surface of the laser disc. The craters you see following a circular path are minute pits, the information source of the system. On a half-hour disc, there may be as many as 14 billion of these tiny indentations arranged in up to 54,000 circular tracks. A beam of light focused down to 1/30,000th of an inch passes through the plastic layer, striking the pits which interrupt the reflected beam. This on-off reflected beam is then translated into electronic impulse signals. Each of the 54,000 circular tracks is equivalent to one television frame, making it possible to have as many as 54,000 individual pictures on one side of a laser disc. And when the Pioneer laser disc player is programmed to play the same track over and over again, a freeze frame results. The LaserDisc system does more than offer a new technology, however. It's truly the first form of personal video entertainment. Let me explain. The dream of television was to bring into our homes exactly what we wanted to see, to fulfill our own personal interests. But as television matured, programming had to cater to a larger common audience. So opera, which appealed to only a small segment of the audience, all but disappeared from TV. Rock concerts, ballet, serious contemporary drama, foreign films, and Shakespeare are not there at the flick of a channel. Today, TV has become the land of the situation comedy and little else. But the Pioneer LaserDisc player gives you the chance finally of seeing what you want to see when you want to see it, right in your own home. Oh! It's hit movies when you want to see hit movies. It's classic old movies when you want to see the classics.
I'm glad I know I love you. I love you even though I'm afraid of you. Maybe someday I won't be.
It's Linda Ronstadt when you want to see Linda Ronstadt. It's a Rod Stewart concert without battling the crowds. Boxing fans.
Rangers never taken this kind of punishment. And it goes down at the bell.
Football for football fans.
Did you ever look at yourself in store windows? Gotta check it out, right?
It's one-man shows. And one-woman shows.
Shall I do impressions or vulgarity first? What's first?
It's magic shows. It's discs for those who like to laugh at ducks. And it's discs for those who like to eat them. Although these materials aren't necessarily available at present, someday we venture to say virtually anything that entertains anyone will be on disc. The discs are surprisingly inexpensive. You can buy a first-run two-hour movie on disc for about the same cost as taking your family out to the movies. And on disc, the movie isn't yours for one night. It's yours forever. Now, in addition, a movie on videotape is many times more expensive than the same movie on LaserDisc, even though tape doesn't offer nearly the quality of a LaserDisc picture or its sound. But LaserDisc is much more than entertainment. It's the educational tool of the future. As we indicated earlier, there are up to 54,000 individual pictures on each side of a LaserDisc, 108,000 on both sides. What is truly remarkable is that you can view each frame one frame at a time, which means you could put all the art masterpieces in all the museums in the world on one disc and see it one painting at a time. And with the Pioneer LaserDisc Player, we have something called random access, which means you can go to any selected painting on any part of the disc in seconds. Let's say we wanted to compare the styles of several great portrait painters. Now, you might want to start with a venerable old master like Rembrandt. His famous self-portrait is on frame 3127. So let's just press search, and 3127, and press search again, and you're there. Now, say you wanted to compare the Rembrandt self-portrait with the equally famous self-portrait of Van Gogh. That's on frame 6809. So we punch in search, and frame 6809, and search again. And poof, we're there. Faster than you can say modern art. But there's so many things you can do with the Pioneer LaserDisc Player. Imagine you're watching a Carly Simon concert and you want to hurry through one song to get to the next. Well, you can go through the disc at three times normal speed. What if you love that chorus and you want to hear it again? Well, you can also go in reverse at three times normal speed. Pioneer LaserDisc Player, you can go even faster than that. The player has something called scan. It lets you jump several frames at a time without losing the picture. So say, for example, you're watching Deliverance and you want to skip to the famous dueling banjos scene much further into the film, just press scan. Now, unlike videotape, with Pioneer's scan feature, you always see exactly where you are while you're going there, so you know where to stop. But there's still more you can do. The Pioneer LaserDisc Player has a remarkable slow motion and freeze frame capability. It allows you to study any event at whatever speed is necessary to show you what you want to see. Let's look at one of the most controversial plays in recent football history. The referees saw Renfro step out of bounds before he had full possession of the ball. Well, with a Pioneer LaserDisc Player, we can watch the play at a speed the referees couldn't. Now let's see it one frame at a time. Now freeze. Well, how would you have called it? What about the most famous single punch ever thrown, or maybe never thrown? The phantom punch in the Muhammad Ali-Sonny Liston rematch of 1965. You know, there are people who sat at ringside who still contend Liston was never touched. You see it? Let's see. Now, here it is in slow motion. Did you see it that time? Or you can view it one frame at a time. Now, was the phantom punch phantom, or was it, as Sonny Liston contended, all too real? Now, because of all these features, the Pioneer LaserDisc Player is the perfect educational tool. It can teach you how to improve your golf swing, your tennis backhand, your Australian crawl. The Pioneer LaserDisc Player can even teach you a foreign language in a way that language has never been taught before. Because each track on the LaserDisc is completely separate from the other. You can watch a great foreign film like Swept Away in Italian.
Mi venda quel pesce. Glielo pago quello che vuole.
Then in English.
I want the fish, so name your price. Just tell me how much I paid, all right?
And then in Italian again.
Ma che cavolo vuole per quel pesce che c'ha lì? Assassino!
I could make you positively continental overnight. And everything I've done on the Pioneer LaserDisc Player, you could do from across the room with this optional Pioneer remote control. Pioneer LaserDisc technology may be new to the general public, but it's by no means untested. The industrial model of our player has already seen wide use across America. So Pioneer, the name that's become synonymous with quality and excellence, is once again leading the way. This time, not merely bringing sound back alive, but bringing the picture back alive as well. The Pioneer LaserDisc Player is clearly the future of home entertainment. And that future is in front of you right now.